Hi.
Who are you? What are you doing in my...
It's actually a funny story.
How did you get into my apartment?
I think it's funny. It's not like it's funny, haha. Or you might not think that it's funny, haha. I think it's funny. You know, I guess that's all kind of relevant. I was actually... No, that's not... I made myself in the neighborhood, and now I'm here. Maybe... Okay.
Okay. Seriously, how did you get in here? Are you some kind of crazed fan or something? Oh my God, no, I recognize you. You did that B-grade geek magic thing, didn't you? You pulled a...
Pulled a hat out of the rabbit.
A hat out of the rabbit, that's
right.
Yeah, I know
that it
didn't work. It was actually kind of disgusting.
Well, it was way worse for the rabbit.
Yeah, well, your drop was obvious and your body shell is flimsy. So if you wouldn't mind crawling out from under my couch and...
Ta-da, now I'm sitting over here. Crazy. By the way, that rabbit thing, that was like 8 years ago, okay? I've gotten so much better since then.
Have you?
Yeah.
Okay, come here. What is it that you want?
Well, I wanted to meet you. Mm-hmm. Everybody, really. I want to be a part of the Eye, okay? I said it. I do. And I want to use my magic for good, like you and Merritt and Jack, especially. Oh, that's right. I know that Jack is alive. I know that he faked his own death. I'm a huge fan of faking deaths. That was crazy.
What is this? Trucker's Hitch?
Yeah.
It's terrible. Embarrassing.
Okay.
By the way, I'm so sorry that Henley left you. Oh, God!
Sorry.
That's actually a little better. You know what I heard
what?
About Henley? I heard that she got tired of waiting around. She lost faith, and so she asked for an out, and the Eye gave it to her. But who knows, right? In matters of the heart, so difficult to tell. I mean, maybe she got sick of you. Mm. You ever think about that? Control issues? Maybe you just didn't tie her up tight enough. Ow!
Here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna stay here and stop talking, and I'm gonna make a phone call, and in about 5 minutes, some people are gonna...